He is playing in a different realm right now.
Best player on the planet. I don't care what the official World Golf Rankings say.